even inequality, okay? So let us now identify the point. So we have made a point now. Let us determine this point. So we know that this is 0, 7 e taken from the y intercept of the equation y equals 70 minus 2x. Then we have also this point here. This point here is 40, right? So because this is the x-intercept a while ago of the line dx plus 4y equals 120. What about this point here now? This point here, let us define it as the point of intersection between, if we call this as equation A and then equation B. So let us eliminate one of the variables. Okay, so let us rewrite the equation. So you have this now. Equation A is 120 equals 3x plus 4y. Okay? What about equation B? It is negative 70 equals negative 2x minus y. Where we can also have both, all of them are negative, so we can make them both positive now. Okay? Then equation A and B, so let's eliminate y now. By multiplying equation B by 1 and equation B by negative 4. Okay? So what do we have here now? So this is 120 equals 3x plus 4y. And then we have equation B multiplied by 4, negative 280 equals negative 8x negative plus or minus rather 4y, okay? So when you simplify now, what's the result? We have this as 160, negative 160 is equal to negative 5, okay? Negative 5x. So when you define now, x, we have it as 32. Okay, so 32. So this is now cups, 32 cups. And it's 32 cups of all grades. What about for the crunchios? For the crunchios, we can substitute now the value of x equals 32 in one of the three equations. Let's say from equation B. So where we have this as y now equals 70 minus 2 times 32. So this is now 70 minus 64, which is now 8. Okay? So therefore, we need 8 cups of crunchio. And what is then the minimum cost? Okay, for the minimum cost, we can have with us such as the values of x and y that we get, and we can compute now. Let us say from here. So the minimum cost is 0.38, because this is 38 cents, right? You can now have it as translating as a decimal. 0.38 multiplied by 32 plus 0.32 times the average has changed. Okay? So what is then the minimum cost? The minimum cost is, we have now a data